good Cairo, good Australian shepherd.
Right, viewers, welcome to Sassy Ant and Bossy Niece Adventures in Sydney. Take one.
No Bossy Niece.
Huh?
We have no Bossy Niece today.
Bossy Niece will be viewing, okay? I'll tag her. So today my British, London, Nigerian, Euro-African boyfriend is driving across the Sydney Harbour Bridge. That'll be the first time. We've only been squished between two cars, two trucks, towards Sydney once. And we are driving towards Mosman, and to try to get into the correct lane, we've only been squished almost one more time and pushed across the road by another city sider. Straight 800 meters straight. So yeah, this is the bridge we've been climbing over. First time across the Harbour Bridge, guys, for me in 5 to 10 years. This is Crow's Nest, where the rich and fancy live, because it's up north. Anything up from the bridge is expensive, because only rich people cross the bridge every damn day to make a living. It says number 5 is closed. Mosman. Next lane, number 3, Mosman. Manly Mosman. There we go. He's doing really well, guys. A round of applause for my wonderful Ayo Deli and Cairo. Ko Deli. Ko. Mosman. No. Mosman. We're in going to Chatswood. This is Mosman. No, you can't. That was Mosman. Alright, I'm going to go. Peace out, boys and girls. Right lane to just see if there's a way. If there's a way, then go. If not, yeah, you don't. You can't really. Seriously, following A3 to Manly. We'll be able to come out. It's just, it's not going to let us continue, basically. But that's all right. We're going to get there. We're going to have a detour in Crow's Nest, because I've just made fun of people that live in Crow's Nest. But everything's just going to be super fine. Peace out. I mean, it could have been worse. We could have been on the bridge. All right, let's go pick up the speed. Stop picking on my dog. Stop picking on my dog. Stop picking on my dog. We want to get to somewhere, you know. Uh-oh. You know, if it goes into the water, you're going to collect it, just so you know. So, on the next tour, we have the water gum plant, Tristan Nopolis Lurie.